problem is, what really happened to Amber? Was she possessed? Or was it just her imagination? Find more in our next episode.